God created man, pretty and alluring. You built just a monster, hideous and vile. You left me to despair, you cast me into darkness. So you must take the blame for all that I defile.
What do you want from me? What penance could I ever offer? What could you take from me beyond my faith and my brother?
I require a wife, one you must provide me, compatible enough to be this Adam's Eve. Beautiful to me, a second of my species. Together we will start again and we will leave. Yes, we will leave this place. Yes, my bride and I will start over. Far from your wretched name, we will build our new Eden.
And what if you are found again? And what if man again rejects you? Will you draw blood, take life again?
By the sun and blue of heaven's light, I vow that I will leave this nation. I'll take my bride and build a life far removed from man's detestation.
I accept your terms. I will build a woman. We'll shape her with the clay I used to give you life. May God forgive our souls for crimes we have committed. May you learn to ask forgiveness when you have a wife. May you learn to ask forgiveness. I spent with my love beside me. No warmth could hide me, so I took to the world to explore, but was pained, distracted. I refrained, reacted. I wiped away those streams of bitter tears, shook my fist out toward the sun. Mankind's glory sprawled in front of me, waiting till my work was done. Time that I spent in myself made prison, staring at my vision. No matter the steps that I tried once again to travel, it would all unravel. I looked and saw a filthy beast, the loathsome eye the creature sought, a shameful mirror to the love I earned that can't be built upon. Turned her face, or spat back in his arms. I shattered the shell before life could reach it. Before that wretch could teach it, I then saw the wretch staring in as his face contorted, as his screams distorted. I spat at him and said the deal was foul, I'd birth no demons to his stead. He bellowed hate at me, a twisted howl, then swore he'd join with me on our deathbed.
You fool, I am waiting for you, my love patiently true. Soil my future then, soil your future then. Burn these words into your head. We'll share a dance the night that you wed.